It's total disaster for sure.
I was in a stage of shock.
Yes, ma'am. I was in a stage of shock.
Well, I just seen both houses was crushed and stuff. So what I did, she told me go and try to help my son. So I went over there as fast as I could. Like I said, I had to hit on the wall just so I can, you know, find out where he at. And then I had to climb boards and stepping on nails and all that stuff because that was my son and I was trying to help everybody out.